My dear students, I would like to give you information about Mahashivratri. Mahashivratri is a Hindu festival celebrated annually in honor of God Shiva. Mahashivratri is celebrated on Magh Krishna Paksha Chaturdashi. The name also refers to the night when Shiva performs the heavenly dance called Tandav. Most people spend the day of Mahashivratri in prayer, meditation and celebration. Celebrating the festival of Shivratri, devotees observe day and night fast and perform ritual worship of Shivalingam to appease Lord Shiva. According to the Puranas, during the great mythical churning of the ocean called Samudra Manthan, a pot of poison emerged from the ocean. The gods and demons were terrified as it could destroy the entire world. When they ran to Shiva for help, he, in order to protect the world, drank the deadly poison. But it held in his throat instead of swallowing it. This turned his throat blue, and because of this, he came to be known as Nilkantha, the blue-throated one.
Kailasa Rana Shiva Chandra Mauli Phanindra Matha Mukuti Jharali Karunya Sindhu Bhava Dukkha Hari Tujh Veed Shambho Maj Kon Tari.